Tagashi was able to get it up, but so concerned about having it blocked that he had to alter it. Here goes Maker!
Yeah.
I think he looks more excited right now than in any other time in this tournament, even than the Siri game, because A. And in it goes to Thon Maker, and he's fouled.
Switching away from Thon Maker. Evans came out on the switch, and no one rolled with Thon Maker to the basket. And Shida, I think, was the one tasked with trying to stop the unstoppable.
And then the handoff to McDaniel, and Thon Maker takes it away, and then puts it up and takes it up to a 12-3 lead. Sato now charged with, oh boy, Inouye got lost on defense. I guess he. That was the replay of that pass to Froehling. Froehling goes out with. Here's Harimoto guarding Thon Maker, who has to go to the jump hook, and it's just a near impossible situation guarding Thon Maker. Somehow Japan did not come up with that basketball. McDowell White in a little bit of trouble. Passes out to Maker. Look at the vision of Thon Maker. For Australia, and good defense again from Inouye to knock it away, but Maka gets it. Now Thon Maker catches and scores.
And I'm confused why they continue to switch. They're playing the game at pace. They're not taking their time to get shots away.
Evans tasked with guarding Thon Maker. Maker has to take a very difficult shot, and he hits it right at the free throw line. I mean, that's like a hook shot.